Hey, Jason, Holly's Farms today. Y'all saw I got the tree cutter unhooked, and I'm hooked back up to this 6-foot cutter. What I've done, the big bucks I've been showing y'all, they're way back around there, but what I wanted to do, yesterday I opened a gate up between two pens, and I'm going to let them in this pen, let them finish out the summer in here. And grass has gotten pretty tall, and y'all know I like to look at my deer every morning, make sure everything's okay. So I'm going to cut some of this pen where I make sure I can see them once I close the gate and get them up here. And if y'all happen to notice, I left a couple of trees that I cut dead. I wasn't being lazy and not trying to get them out. My plan is most trees in this pen are real big, so all the limbs on these trees, I'm going to leave them. And when it's time for them to shed their velvet, I'm planning on them rubbing on these limbs and all. So I just wasn't leaving them, in case y'all are curious. All right, let's get started. Okay, y'all, I got all in that pen that I wanted to cut. I wasn't going to cut it all. But I'm going to get out here on the outside around here, just small little field up down this road, and clean this up a little bit. Hey, y'all, I had a battery just about go dead, but we got that field and that project done. I've been playing with a few new cameras, and I'm sure y'all have noticed in some of those past videos the audio and the video's not syncing up just right. I want y'all to know I'm working on that daily. These cameras will drive you nuts, but we're gonna get it figured out. It's just hard to find time between working and putting a video out every day to get some of this stuff fixed, but we steadily working on it. But alright, I'm finna call it a day. I appreciate y'all watching. If y'all like this stuff, it's crazy stuff we do, subscribe to us. We appreciate it. Out of here.